大家好，今天是6月6号星期四，昨晚呢英伟特急升成为第二隻、3万亿市值美金市值的上市公司，英伟特带动了全球的科技股上升，也都带动了港股上升，开市恒生指数升152点，国企指数升56点，科技指数升52点，科技股領升，阿里巴巴升 1.5%， 美團升 1.6%， 騰訊升 1.7%， 還有友邦保險升 1.1%， 網易升 4%， 升幅最大的藍籌，開始之後升至上升成200多點的，最多升275點，科技股升幅擴大，騰訊升 2.6%， 阿里巴巴升 1.6%， 美團升 2.8%， 芯片股急升，華虹半導體升 7.6%， 中芯國際升 6.6%， 上海復旦升 3.5%， 科技股都升，阿里健康升 6.2%， 升幅最大的藍籌，亦都帶動了手機設備股上升，信譽光學升 3.6%， 瑞星升 3.3%， 友達科技升 4.4%， 高位電子升 2%，富士康福科技宣布同埋英伟特合作发展先进智能中心，相关股份急升，红腾升 15.9%， 富士康升 27%， 但是呢升到最高只有港股十级回落，科技股被受到获利回吐的拖累急挫，恒生指数上午收市呢只是升108点，国际指数升33点，科技指数升48点，成交648亿元。下周因为 A 股下跌，港股呢由升转跌，科技股呢沽货的，美团跌 1.1%， 京东跌 2.3%， 还有工商银行跌 1.1%， 相反中海油升 2.7%， 小米升 2.1%，中芯國際升 6.2%， 創科升 6%， 零售股下跌，周大福跌 5%， 安達體育跌 1.2%， 內房股亦都跌，龍湖跌 4%， 華潤置地跌 2.2%， 融創跌 9.5%， 光伏股跌幅大，信義光能跌 7.4%， 跌幅最大的藍籌，新特能源跌 2%，相反運費上升，東方海外升 1.8%， 中遠海航升 4%， 中遠海能升 3.3%， 煤炭股亦都上升，中國神華升 3.4%， 松煤能源升 3.2%， 到港股收市，港股由跌轉升，恒生指數收市升51點，國際指數升12點，科技指數升32點，成交1146億元，科技股帶領港股上升，但是港股先升後回。Hi everyone, today is June 6th, Thursday. Overnight, NVIDIA saw to become the second listed company to breach $3 trillion in valuation. NVIDIA led global tech stocks rise, and then Hong Kong's no exception. Hong Kong market opened higher, Hang Seng Index opened up 152 points, Exchange Index up 56, and Tech Index up 52 points. Technology stocks led the rally. Tencent rose 1.7%, Alibaba rose 1.5%, Meituan rose 1.6%. Then the market rose further after opening. Tencent rose 2.6%, Alibaba rose 1.6%, Meituan rose 2.8%, and semiconductor shares soared. Hua Hong semiconductor rose 7.6%, SMIC rose 6.67%, and Ali Health rose 6.2% to lead the blue chips. Handset suppliers rose. Sunny Optical rose 3.6%, AAC rose 3.3%, and Foxconn Electronics announced joint venture with NVIDIA to develop AI center. Wow. Hang Tang rose 15.9%. Foxconn soared 27%. The price of gold rose. Zijin rose 3.9%, Zhaojing rose 6.4%. Hang Seng Index reached a high of 18,700, up 275 points. However, there was a profit taking at high level. Investors sold to lock in profit, and Hang Seng Index closed the morning up only 108 points, exchange index up 133, and tech index up 48 points. Turnover was $64.8 billion. The market continued to fall in the afternoon because Asia has turned from gain to loss, and the investors sold. Meituan lost 1.1%, JD lost 2.3%, ICBC lost 1.1%. On the contrary, Sino rose 2.7%, Xiaomi rose 2.1%, and SMIC rose 6.2%. But on the other hand, retail stocks fell. Zhao Dai Fook lost 5%, Enterprise lost 1.25%. Mainland developers fell. Longfor lost 4.5%, CLN lost 2.2%, Sunnet lost 9.5%. Shipping charges rose, OOIL rose 1.8%, Costco Holding rose 4%, and also coal miners rose, China Shenhua rose 3.4%. Hang Seng Index closed the day up 51 points, exchange index up 12 points, and tech index up 32 points. Turnover was $114.6 billion. Tech stocks led the markets rally, but the market opened higher but closed lower.